What's going on, everyone? My name is Triforce Addiction, and here we are in Sandy's Tree Dome. In the last episode, we finished off Ghoulagoon, and then we also took down Robot Sandy. So, little quick story here. I had to actually restart this entire game because when I was live streaming, I accidentally used the Let's Play file. So, yeah, I had to do everything all over again and make it up to this point. So, yeah, it didn't take too long, maybe like 2 hours. But yeah, it was kind of exhausting. I wanted to record yesterday, but yeah, I was just busy trying to catch up. So yeah, I've been playing this game a lot and I feel kind of like burnt out already. So yeah, I've been playing this game like just so long. Like in such a short time, and like the game's like still over a month away. Alright, where is this last robot? I can't get him like that. What was I thinking? Where go? Let's. Oh. There we go. We got all the robots here. So yeah, restarting everything was a bitch, but I finally did it. So my plans for this episode is that we're just gonna finish this middle part of Bikini Bottom. What I mean middle part, I mean just the hub area, like whatever we can do. Well, I mean, we could pretty much do everything in the middle area, but right then we'll just go straight to Mermalair because I feel like that would end the episode much quicker. So let's just get this all the way first. So here's our first sock. Yeah, no one would ever guess to hit that water fountain. All right, so let's get that. So there's our next golden underwear. With our next golden spatula. So let's hit this real quick. I feel like I'm missing something else. Oh yeah, here. I think I just need to go to Shady Shoals. I think I've done pretty much all I can do. I thought it was gonna take longer. I don't know why. Oh, I'm stupid. So yesterday, today, freaking. Oh, the dialogue's just catching me off guard. But anyways. So I guess Purple Land's pretty much done with the Rehydrated edition. So I'm kind of like waiting for this game already to come out. I'm pretty sure most of you guys are excited. I know you guys, a lot of you guys commented saying that like my thumbnail in that video looks really good. And to be honest with you, it's really nothing special. I just took off the thank you part of the picture and that's it. That's really all I did. So a little fun fact, when you hit this TV in just the right spot, you could actually land a channel with Robot Patrick taking over Bikini Bottom. So that's pretty cool. Little Easter egg, I guess. Also, kind of like a foreshadow, if you think about it. I wonder if they built the retirement home. I always wondered that with Barnacle Boy and Mermaid Man. Like, did they just build this as a front? So they can hide the fact that the Mermalair is right under them.
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy.
You shouldn't sneak up on Mermaid Man like that. His heart's not so good. Come to think of it, nothing on him is that good anymore.
Sorry, Mermaid Man. It's just that I'm always so excited to see you two. Standing in your awesome presence gives me the chills of justice.
All right, kid. Knock it off. Just tell us what you want.
Well, I really want a new pair of sunglasses. Patrick sat on my old ones.
That's not what I meant.
Actually, it's a good thing you showed up, young sponge of goodness.
It is?
It is?
Yes! A bunch of evil robots have taken over the Mermalair security system.
Well, why him? We're perfectly capable superheroes.
Because it's Thursday, and we have a whole bunch of doctor's appointments.
Ah, fish sticks. I forgot.
Go talk to the Mermalair computer in the next room. She'll tell you what to do.
I hate the voice so much, and it sucks that we're never going to be able to get the actual voice actor for Mermaid Man, because he already passed away. R.I.P. by the way. God damn. Super sad. Like, you want something so bad, but you know you can never get it. Like, but it makes me wonder, though. I wonder if, like, if he was still alive, if we were... he would ever want to come by and just, like, you know, replace his voice for the remake, but... you know, things happen. He was already old, you know. I don't know what he died of, but I'm sure he died of pretty much old age. So, yeah. Guy was like in his 80s. Okay, so right now what we're gonna do is we're gonna have to push this pinwheel all the way to the right side of this platform, because we do need to get the bungee jump sock that's actually around here. You know, as a kid I never figured this out. It was in such an obvious spot, and I just never could find it. Isn't that weird? Like, as a kid, when I saw this platform being able to be moved over here, I thought nothing of it. Like, at first I was thinking, like, why would they ever put that there? You know? Didn't think ahead. I wonder if I could hit that. Okay, no. I was hoping I could hit, there's an invisible boatmobile. It's nothing really special. I believe it's just like a regular boatmobile. I kind of wish they had like their own special type of design. I'm pretty sure it's gonna look a lot more advanced in the remake. Hopefully. Okay, so here's Sock. We got this. So now we pretty much have enough to go through Sand Mountain, but not enough to go past the gate.
The Mermalair, secret fortress of the wrinkly superheroes, Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy.
Squidward, am I happy to see you? And not just the kind of happy you feel in the front of your knees, but the kind of happy you feel in the back of your elbow. Oh, you'll never believe what's been happening.
Yeah, I've already been briefed by the geriatric duo. Those two old coots sent me in to get updated with the Mermalair computer. But since you're here now, I'll let you do it.
Why would they ever include Squidward? I mean, doesn't Squidward and Barnacle Boy have, like, this sort of feud against each other? Like, do you remember that episode? Barnacle Boy was saying he should give Mermaid Man a little bit more credit because, you know, he's been kind of like saving this town even since before he was even born. And I kind of understand it, but then they're just like, oh, who are you calling Big Nose, Big Nose? It was funny as hell. Yeah, but I just don't see why they would ever include Squidward in this. It just seems odd. There we go. I always hated getting this one first, but it's better to get it over with. If you're gonna mess up, just get out of the way early, am I right? There's a second one. Now we just need to get the last one, which is probably the easiest. How many, yeah, I have enough shiny objects. You don't get a lot of shiny objects in this level. There we go. Hold on. Did that work? Nope.
You did it! Now I can get some sleep. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Thank you. Man, that pretty much made me run out of shiny objects. Here, let me just use that tree real quick. That's how well I've mastered this technique. It's better than just going to Sand Mountain and just grinding for all those shiny objects. That was like the go-to place for grinding.
Hey, I know you! You're that guy!
We're gonna need a lot more power to activate the hydroacoustic Doppler modulator. You think you can handle this?
I can see Squidward's house from up here. And he's not wearing any pants. Oh wait, he never wears pants.
Now listen up. There are 8 cylinders over there. If you throw something at the cylinders, it'll turn all 8 cylinders around to the power side, and I'll give you a rope.
Sorry, what was...
Just start turning those...
I always thought this part was complicated as a kid. I thought I had to, like, do a certain pattern, but really... All you have to do is just throw it, like, onto the next and just like that. Like, just rinse and repeat. I was just like, really? I felt like an idiot, like... playing this game like 2 years ago. I didn't miss one, right? Yeah, I got all of them.
Ah, well done. Now there's enough power.
What do you need all that power for?
Why, my foot bath, of course. Here, have a golden spatula.
I feel like we're just helping them for pointless goals at this point. And, like, they kind of, like, I don't blame them for retiring at the same time. Because, like, I mean, you look at the more recent episodes of SpongeBob. Like the Dirty Bubble and, like, all those characters aren't really doing anything anymore. You know, they kind of retired themselves, too. So they have, like, no... real point in just continue on crime fighting if there's no crime to fight, you know? Because really they just dealt with like the more crazier type of villains, you know? Like if it's just like a basic robber, like robbing someone, like the police will handle that. But like if it's like someone elite like Man Ray or freaking Dirty Bubble, there's really like just no point. I mean, they're, it's just like, they don't have a reason to go on anymore when it comes to that stuff. Let's hit this guy. Whoops. He's gonna go after my ass for destroying that robot dog. You know what robot dog I miss? I miss Goddard. I haven't seen that guy in forever. Goddard from Jimmy Neutron was like such an iconic dog in the Nickelodeon series. Or the Nickelodeon channel. But now it's gone forever. Never to be heard from again. Did they cancel it or did they finish the show? Did they ever have like a finale? Let me know in the comments, because I'm really interested in finding out if they ever had a finale. Like, I know Fairly Odd Parents didn't have a finale. To be honest with me, the real finale for Fairly Odd Parents was probably... like, when they were fighting the darkness with all those robots that would, like, suck into, like, a dark void. I think that was, like, their best... That should have been a well-fitting finale.
For me to regain control of the security system, you need to press all the override buttons spread throughout the Mermalair. The first one is here.
Press the button!
When you have pressed them all,
listen.
Believe it or not, Barnacle Boy is actually inside. I don't think you can actually hit him, can you? Oh yeah, you can! Look at this! You can hit him! He's right there! Oh my god. Barnacle Boy's right there. I want to see if that's still a thing in the remake. When I live stream it, make sure to remind me about that if you ever see this video.
Down,
down to the deepest recesses of the Mermalair.
Meow.
Oh, you took the elevator.
Meow.
You're right. I bet those tunnels will take me up to the top. Good thinking, Gary.
Okay, so... Nope, okay. There we go. Never liked that robot. Pretty sure I could just skip this whole thing, right? Okay, no, I can't. Unless I hit one of those things, but yeah, it's not possible. Not if you shift. Oh, this guy can't hit me. There we go. God, if we had the deflecting technique from the movie game, this would probably be so easy. I believe that's like what? The third switch? Yeah, it's the third switch. So the last one should be in the rolling ball room. The rolling ball room shouldn't be too difficult if you guys know what you're doing. It just takes a lot of practice, and I've played this game like countless times. Like so many playthroughs. So this really shouldn't be too difficult for me. Wait, did I activate the box? Yeah, I activated the box. Just wanted to make sure. Okay, where's the... We just teleport over here real quick. Saves a lot of time. Yeah. So now all we have to do is just get the rolling ball and we'll be pretty much done here. 18 minutes. It's not going to be a very long video. I don't believe so. So let's actually get this ball first.
Look, boy. There's all you have to do to start the process.
There we go. Okay, well, I don't know why that happened. There we go. Make sure to hit the... Oh, hold on. Okay, never mind. Alright, so... Couple rough starts here, but, you know, not that bad. Yeah, not that bad. There we go. And what a convoluted puzzle. I wonder if like they ever... I wonder how long it took them to make this. There we go. So now we just head over here. Okay, I have enough time to knock out that robot. There we go. Just to keep it out of your way. So now all we have to do is just hit the switch. There, so it lifts up the hammer. Push it down enough. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, alright. I guess fuck me then. I usually do it that way. I don't know why it messed up for me that time. Shouldn't take too long. Okay, I know the robots like respawn once this thing restarts again, so not gonna be fun. Okay, we lift that up, and I hate this part, of course. Who doesn't hate this part? Thank fucking God. Okay. So now all we have to do is just hit the ball. Get the ball inside, right? Okay. Guys, took longer than it fucking should have. But whatever. Watch right when I get close to it, it's gonna fucking close on me or something. I wonder what Mr. Krabs has to say about my failures.
Well done, SpongeBob. Now, how's about giving old Mr. Krabs that shiny...
Hey, Mr. Krabs, for playing with SpongeBob's feelings like that. Well, I don't think I can actually make a video off this because it doesn't take too long. So yeah, fuck that ball challenge. Whenever I hear that specific sound of metal, I feel like it sounds more like a cat meowing or something like that. God damn it. All right. Let's finish this up, motherfuckers. That took longer than it probably should have. Way longer. What's this? Oh, it's a... Okay. So now all we have to do is defeat Prawn and we'll be out of this shithole.
Well, the security system.
I have everything, right? Okay, yeah, I just need to get this last spatula. I was just there on TV. He's like, dude, who cares? He's not really doing anything. Or like, why does he take this chance to like get out of the way, you know? Instead of just staying in the middle. There we go. Come on. Oh, that one just died. Jesus, dude. Okay, yeah, sure, that just does not work. Apparently. I'm just having a shit day in this level. I usually go through this level so flawlessly, but I don't know why. This time it's just... This level's treating me like shit today. It's like dealing with all these robots. There we go, he's gone. Hits him this time, right? Okay, so we finally finished the Mermalair. Thank fucking god. Let's get out of this shithole. Oh my god! Never again. Never again, guys. Never again. Well, probably again, because I'm still gonna be live streaming this fucking game, so. Alright, guys, so we finished up Mermalair. We finished up pretty much the central part of Bikini Bomb. There's nothing else to do in the hub world. So the next level we're gonna go off to is Sand Mound, so. Stay tuned for that, guys. Make sure to like, make sure to subscribe if you are new to the channel. If you are, make sure to leave a like, share this with everyone. But anyways, my name is Triforce Addiction. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.